All right, guys, BLM here, back in War, Guardians of the Galaxy. Next day. Bit later than I wanted it to be. I had to restart the game, so I think this is putting us a little bit before where we were last time, where I think it's like the beginning of the cutscene. I don't remember, actually.
Keep your pants on, although it could be used as a distraction.
Yeah, okay, I do remember this.
Yeah, no. Any other ideas?
Anyway, yeah, so it's a bit later than I wanted it to be. It's already 2:10. I thought I was going to get around to doing this around, like, maybe, like, before 1, but... one, I got up late. That was the factor. Second factor, well, I did record the videos like I thought. But then also, I went on a big, like, spending spree, shopping spree, whatever. I pretty much bought everything else I need for Black Friday. Alright, it's here that we ended, right? But yeah, so, I spent another $300.
You specifically.
More than I ideally would have liked. But I have gotten everything at this point. Like everything I need for 2021 year in gaming. So fully done that. Also bought a couple other things here and there. I spent $300 on 16 games, which actually isn't that bad when you think about it. Like that's what, less than, like how many dollars each is that?
It's her ticket out of here.
What? How?
What are you two whispering about? Well?
He wants to know you're the bad guy.
Actually, we were just admiring how huge this place is.
Yeah, it's like 18, a little bit, like $19 each. That's not too bad considering I got a few, like, really new, like, I got Kenna Bridge of Spirits, which literally just came out, on, like, physical, like, I got a physical copy of that. I got Psychonauts 2, spent $40 on that, and, like, the fact that it's still, like, that's the average, it's not that bad. There was another game that was very new, Riders Republic. Anyway, like, I got pretty much everything that I plan on getting.
But the matriarch, the divine vessel.
Oh, is this what we're doing? We're doing the same thing? We're doing the, a similar story to, Telltale? Where, like, the possibility of bringing people back and everything?
What?
But yeah, so got a lot of games to play. So, thing is, we have to play them.
If I intended to kill you...
This is Cesare, right? Raker? Is Cesare Borgia? Yeah, so, I mean, let's... So, what'd I buy? I bought Psychonauts 2. Again, $40 on PSN. It's a digital-only game, so there's no other... And I want to play it, so it's like, fuck it. Got Kenna for $40. Again, it came out at 50. $40 physical. Like, literally days after it came out. I'm fine with that. What else did I get? I got Riders Republic for 25. Or no, 30. I did pay 30. Yeah, paid 30. Which is $5 more, but I'm like, fuck it, let's just get it now. Then I got Balan Wonderworld for $12, which was funny. Considering it's like 15 everywhere else. It's not even 20, actually. I think it's 20 at GameStop. But it was like 12 on
control energy,
faith energy.
Yeah, it was 12 right. At Amazon, so I was like, fuck it.
Just seems like all this,
I think what the
so I was like, fuck it, let's get it. And then a whole bunch of stuff from games. So GameStop is having buy two, get one on new games right now, right, which is kind of insane. So I got Doki Doki Literature Club Plus because I was like, fuck it, let's just buy it. That was actually the most expensive game of the bunch. Got Destruction All-Stars, got Need for Speed Hot Pursuit Remastered. That was like one purchase, which through that essentially evens up. So essentially everything I got was $20 buy two get one. That one, that order was actually $25. Like Doki Doki was $25 and then the other two were $15, so it kind of equals out to essentially what it would have been if it was $20. But there's that, and then the other order is the bigger one, where everything was $20 in that one. Got Sakura Wars, got Sonic Colors Ultimate Edition, got Spyro, a remastered,
you know.
What did you mean when you said them just now?
What are you talking about?
What are you talking about? And could you maybe talk to
someone? But got Last of Us 2, physical copy, just said fuck it. It Takes Two, which I've already played, but I was like, you know, fuck it, let's just get a copy, physical copy of it. And like, so I own it, my own, like on my own, whatever.
Back with the others.
What? I was just admiring.
Silence.
But yeah, got Super Monkey Ball, Banana Mania, the new one. Got
It's time to.
Okay, and that's like the main side. Like, I got Power Rangers Battle for the Grid Collector's Edition. And then the other two, again, like, I got Last of Us Part 2, and I also got Life is Strange 2 and Assassin's Creed 3 Remastered physical copies, which I already own those games digitally.
Ridiculous. The ship is exceptionally spacious.
Yeah, well, maybe we can ask Quill's girlfriend for directions after she's
but, yeah, I mean, I want physical copies of them, and to be honest, that's probably some of the cheapest price. Like, because by the time the buy two get one, they're essentially $13 each. A little bit more than, let's just say $14. And I feel like $14 each is like, that's a fine price. Like, I don't know how much cheaper I'm really gonna get it. Those games, so I was like, fuck it, let's just do it. And really, all these games were essentially $14 each. Oh shit, what? So that's kind of why I said fucking decided to get everything.
My lady has requested.
Wait, so she's the matriarch?
Thank you, Grand Unifier.
Oh.
Guardians, you may approach.
Peter Quill, order your offspring to come down from there this instant.
Maybe I'm out of line, but aren't you a little young for a dress that short?
Aren't you a little old to write your name on your clothes? Took you long enough.
Yeah, well, you know, chatty grandpa gets.
Hey, we're gonna get you out of here. Just follow my lead.
But this is where we're supposed to be. We're gonna save everybody. I'm gonna save them, I promised.
Come on, snap out of it, kid. You're just saying what he wants you to say.
So yeah, I mean, all things said, I am pretty sure I spent around $1,500 in the last month, or 2 months, on games, which is a lot. I really probably, like, I'm fine financially. Like, it's not like a massive thing, but like, realistically, I shouldn't have also. But I did, so, and that's, I mean, mind you, that's including the over $500 purchase of the PS5.
Mama's here. She's right here. Inside me.
Oh, thanks for clearing that up.
That's fucked.
The light joined us. I thought she was gone. But I can bring her back. Hmm. They're all waiting for us to bring them back. All we need is faith. The Grand Unifier helped me understand.
This is one big con. Trust me, I know a thing or two about.
Why can't you just believe in me? Why won't you just listen?
Yeah, as I said, like, nobody, I don't think I'm going. Listens. Like, I'm probably not gonna buy anything else. Like, there's not much for me to buy at this point. Like, I've pretty much bought everything I need to buy. Can I still interact? That's fucking dumb. Oh, I'm actually supposed to. Okay, never mind. That's pretty good graphically.
No mercy!
Push them back, Peter! You can do it!
Damn it.
You can finally save me!
Not so much, Peter! This is so much, Mom!
Make them pay for what they did to us!
Die, smart scum!
Mom, what's going on? How is this possible?
You saved me. That's how. I knew you would never leave me.
You didn't. I mean.
Look at you. Look at you, all grown up, and into the great leader I knew you would become.
Peter, I am so proud of you. Your father would be so proud.
I don't understand. I saw you die. Did I go back?
You are here. That's all that matters. We have all the time in the world now. You and me. And your friends, too.
My friends?
Sure. The house is plenty big enough. And I want to meet this amazing team of yours and hear all about your incredible adventures.
That is... You don't know how bad I've wanted this.
Nothing will ever break us apart. I promise, Peter. I promise.
I can't believe I have you back.
Mom, you're squeezing kind of tight.
We have so much time to make up for. Maybe we'll finally get to finish that game.
Can you feel it? The promise is all around us. The Matriarch will reunite us now and forever.
Okay. So are we now in like an alternate reality?
Plugs are like new, so that's not
or like if
problem.
We had lived on Earth or something?
That was a little loose. Shouldn't be the cause of the problem, though. Might need to top off the oil.
Peter! Dinner's almost ready!
Yeah, be right there, Mom!
Ooh, this looks really nice, though. It's so weird, too, whenever, like... Because, like, I'm obviously playing this in... Wait, what?
I see is a dull instrument.
Oh, that's fucking weird.
That's the one.
I will have to bring you a Catathian blade on our next visit.
Yeah, obviously I'm playing this in a higher resolution than when I'm recording, so it's kind of... Actually, am I though? I am, but yeah. This is fucking weird.
I can also supply a few recipes. My wife makes a delicious axe head soup.
That sounds hearty.
It actually tastes a lot better than it sounds.
Our fiercest warriors swear by
Well, in that case, how can I resist?
Hey, Quill, can you do something about your mutt? He won't stop staring at me.
No, he just wants to play.
Maybe you should take him outside, let him chase you around.
This is fucking
just about
weird.
As funny as this game is exciting.
You know, we could all go see a game next time. It's not the major leagues, but you might appreciate it more after seeing it live. There you are, Peter. I was just about to come out and call you again. Some things never change, I suppose.
Ah, Peter Quill. Your mother was just telling us about your childhood.
Just some of your better adventures?
She also told us she had found a soulmate. But you refused to see reason.
Drax, you said that would stay between us.
Well, I've been on Earth for half a day, Mom, and you're already playing matchmaker?
I've waited this long for grandkids, Peter.
Haven't you told her about Nikki, Peter?
Nikki? Who's she?
She is Peter Quill's illegitimate daughter. Your illegitimate granddaughter.
I was trying to find the right time to tell you.
Sounds like we need to have a serious talk over dinner, Peter.
Why do I feel like I'm about to get grounded?
Okay.
That is... You don't know how bad I've wanted this.
Nothing will ever break us apart. I promise, Peter.
I'm so confused.
I promise.
I can't believe I have you back.
Mom, you're squeezing kind of tight.
We have so much time to make up for. Maybe we'll finally get to finish that game.
Let go of me.
Oh, shit.
Stop. Stop hugging me.
Peter. Peter, what are you doing?
I'm sorry.
This isn't funny.
Okay.
I don't understand. I love you.
What is going on? Like, what the fuck is this?
It's just been...
This isn't right.
I'm so confused. What the fuck is this? Very abrupt.
Come on, get up. We don't have much time. We need to get everything ready. Mom will be home soon. Come on, get up.
Oh, now we're in the world if they're together. Again, there's still, like, this feels like it's towards the end of the game, but I know there's so many more chapters left.
What the hell? This better not be like some weird episode of the Twilight Zone. You guys aren't in there, are you? Huh. How you holding up?
I'm surprised I got the
right
side, though.
I don't know what's going on either.
I guess there we got the right. I guess it's Disney.
How do you even get a pirate hat out here?
Sure, that wasn't easy to do, though. Game.
Your mom let you have jet boots.
After you convinced her.
Why would I...
Okay, what am I doing now? Oh, this. Oh,
wow. This looks amazing. Did you make it?
Oh, no. I ordered it from the bakery planet.
There's a bake?
No! I baked it! Just need Mom's present now. I think it's somewhere in my room.
Jonesy, is there anything else in here? By the way, if they are, like, together and everything, like, why isn't the bed bigger? Like, doesn't Nikki have a bigger bed than they do?
Hey,
isn't that kind of dumb?
When was this taken?
Dad! That's from when we visited Earth.
I took you to Earth.
Yeah, and Hala.
Okay.
Oh, jacket.
I don't remember taking this off. Or hanging it up.
I think I already did that one. Nothing.
Is this your hat?
You gave it to me, remember?
Oh, right. I do not remember this. Happy birthday, love, Nikki and Peter.
Fuck. God damn it. No, interact with it, thank you. Oh, that's
hey,
the fucking
thing. You still have Chewie!
Yeah, he's captain of the Milano now.
Really? Well, congrats, I guess.
What am I with? Oh, there's the gift. I'm a fucking idiot.
I remember this. Yeah.
Okay, put it with the others.
Surprise!
Peter? What are you two... No! Don't believe it, Peter. This isn't real. She's being tricked. She never should have been here. What she saw...
know how, but the three of us are connected now. That thing has her, but she can still be saved. She has to accept my death. She must. Show her how to let me go.
Wait, so she is actually dead?
Save her. Please!
Wait, why did the music pick up like that? That was just kind of weird.
Get the matriarch out of here! Now!
Okay, Cesare.
By rejecting the promise, you have proven yourselves unworthy. And you must be destroyed. No!
So we're fighting?
This is wrong!
What did you do to us?
Mark and mind games? I'm gonna
puke later! Focus on Rager!
Death has come!
We should not be here!
Drop this, Reek, and we can go!
If we take their prophet's head, maybe the rest will stand.
Oh, that kill all of them. Holy shit.
Nice to meet you!
Why must they attack us?
Rat! You need to snap out of it!
Head on a swivel!
Welcome down!
The poor cat's happy up his buddies!
Damn it, I missed it. How are
they able to float like that?
They are true believers.
Strip of a new one! Perish!
Cosmo wouldn't have cut us off on purpose, would he?
No way! He's a good boy! Whatever this is, not his fault! What kind of church has bouncers?
Oh shit, we're almost dead. Holy shit.
Bust out the smart bomb! I will end you! These guys win the prize for creepiest costumes.
We're past 30, we are.
There's a target down here. How do we get out?
You should have bought me more time with that drone. Now we gotta go in blind and hope we can find a comm center to call the Milano.
We'll figure it out. Anybody see a way up?
Careful!
I see a way up.
How thoughtful. More up. Wait!
Let's go ahead and end here. Next episode, we will continue on. For now, thank you for watching.